Well, that is Ludmila Vitrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47.
Mr. Reaper, welcome to Haven. Here is the key for your personal hut. It's the one behind you on the right.
Oh.
Nice. I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Vitrova woman anymore. Did you notice how clingy she was last night? Portman could hardly get away from her. Embarrassing.
She certainly seemed eager. I overheard her talking to one of the staffers as well. Apparently, she's really eager to get him out of the house. No idea why.
So that's why the servant lady kept asking if he was in there. Wow, that's really creepy. What is Vitrova up to?
Don't know.
I'm starting to feel a little uncomfortable now. Could you...
So, by the sounds of it, Miss Vitrova is very...
Please go away.
Yeah, keep her. Sorry. Sir, got orders. Can't let you through. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Stole my concept and my code and made millions out of it. I'm really not sure. I'm giving you the keys to my latest.
Perhaps if you looked at it like this, Stephen has been unable to construct anything remotely resembling quantum leap. Your work is clearly superior to his, which is why we're offering you this possibility.
I suppose.
Look, Jason.
Hang on. That's Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap and current CEO of Much Talk, the disreputed social media network currently involved in a user data scandal. Why is he here, 47?
You're trespassing, asshole! This guy...
What the hell is this?
Hey!
Give it up! Drop the firearm!
Oh my god!
Hang on. That's Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap and current CEO of Much Talk, the disreputed social media network currently involved in a user data scandal. Why is he here, 47?
I don't know. I have to think about it.
I'll come by later.
I want. I've just a date.
Okay. You, me, no lawyer.
So that's Jason Portman taken care of. I wonder what Miss Vetrova will do now.
It's me, Jason. Right. How's it going? Restraining order. I'm on an island across the world from you. Come on, take me. Well, then I would suggest you simply stay in the bathroom.
Sorry, sir, I can't let you through.
What?
Got my orders. Hey. Could you find out what that was?
I hear you.
Looking good today, sir.
Has anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? My ass on the line here, you got it?
Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be somebody working with us.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Well, damn it. Review the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the fine. But more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part, sir.
Okay, well, what are you standing around for? Go!
A thief in paradise. Someone.
Good day to you, sir.
How are you?
noises. I'll have a look.
Excuse me?
Okay, I'll take it from here. Just sit back and relax.
You bet.
Mister, who are you again? Hello? I know you can hear me. Hey!
Oh.
What are you waiting for? Fire at will!
Understood.
Paramedics! You got a man down!
Mr. Williams isn't looking too great. Do you think it's serious?
What, like malaria or something?
We all got shots before coming here.
You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, I mean he recovered from something bad in his youth. Left him with, like, recurring migraines.
That is Tyson Williams, CEO of Haven. A reputed paranoid tyrant, Williams is known for his bad temper and heavy-handedness.
Williams is a tough guy, but I don't think a regular fever would do much to him. I hope the doc figures it out. Shut up.
Mm-hmm. Good day. Okay, I'll take it from here. Just sit back, relax.
Okay.
Command, there's some kind of commotion down here. Have a look around.
I'd say it's functional.
Item you asked for.
I mean, it's not on me, of course, it's in my locker. Anyway, please come by the villa and pick it up.
I really don't feel comfortable with this. If Mr. Williams discovers that I've...
We just need another 5 minutes, and then you're welcome, but not...
Mr. Williams, this is looking too great. You think it's serious?
What? Like malaria or something?
No, you don't! Drop the fire!
Mr. Williams isn't looking too great. Do you think it's serious?
What? Like malaria or something?
We all got shots before coming here.
You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, I mean, he's recovered from something bad in his youth.
Hey, you!
Mr. Williams, I understand you were looking for this.
My USB drive. Finally, some good news. And the thief?
Taken care of.
Good. Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your good work.
Do you think it's serious?
What? Like malaria or something?
We all got you.
Mr. Williams, I understand you were looking for this.
My USB drive. Finally, some good news. And the thief?
Taken care of.
Good. Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your
good
work.
Have a good day, sir.
Yeah, you. What's this? What is this Joker up to? Is he your boyfriend or something? That's it. You're in trouble now.
You've got there.
Thank you. treat me like trash for too long. I'm not a second-class citizen. I've got a degree for crying out loud.
Our next generations. I'm never gonna drink again after this.
Mr. Williams, I understand you were looking for this.
My USB drive. Finally, some good news. And the thief?
Taken care of.
Good. Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your good work.
Access to William's secret office. Good place for a one-on-one, 47.
Put this thing back in the safe.
Back off!
Change the PIN code. All right. That's that. I'll wire a handsome reward to your personal account, my friend. Or maybe... You know what? I've a better idea. Well, Mike, I guess at least one person in my security detail isn't a complete failure. This man just brought me my stolen item. You got anything to say for yourself?
I guess he got lucky.
Lucky? Lucky? You get your things and get out of my sight! She just got promoted to personal bodyguard.
Thank you, Mr. Williams.
Well, Mike's been getting on my nerves for months now. The man's got no sense of personal space, you know? This promotion is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for you. Make the most of it.
Rest assured, Mr. Williams. I will.
Good man. Your new outfit's in that locker behind you. Make sure nobody comes in.
Yes, sir, Mr. Williams.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Go ahead, what is it? Huh?
Escort the principal away from here now! Go, go, go! Reading, 5x5.
Or feeling safe.
Thank you, but I'm fine. I haven't felt safe since my husband's. Well,
okay, everything's good.
Married, then.
Yeah. Hey, you never know. Tall, dark stranger. Go up on a mission to clean up the mess your husband. Calm down, calm down. I'll check it out.
Cool. Thank you.
Okay.
Hey, what's going on? What's going on here? Come on, tell me.
Command, you read me.
Everybody look alive. We're not out of the woods yet.
Did you get a look at the...
Something ain't right down here. Stand by while I investigate.
Ah, crap. Not again.
There goes the most beautiful woman in the world.
Let's not get into that now. I can tell you when we...
Excuse me, there's no access, sir. Look, you will need to book a time with Miss Vitrova. She controls the spa schedule.
Miss Vitrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
Excellent. I reviewed your file prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful.
I hope to see you there.
That is Stephen Bradley, notorious hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go. Bradley, notorious hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior.
Have a nice day.
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go.
What's on TV tonight?
What?
I could have sworn.
Hey, you break it, you buy it.
Yo, bro, do me a solid. Check that out, will ya?
Okay, understood.
I don't see nothing. Got it.
Please! I need help! Get the clients to the rendezvous point now!
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go. Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova.
Thank you.
blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, he tried to talk to me earlier today. I thought I was gonna shoot
him. You've got to be kidding me.
Who wants a taste? You? Go ahead.
Hey, you guys, stop fooling around, will ya?
Cheers.
Sure thing.
pick that up.
Sorry, you're gonna have to leave.
Stop! Thank you. I'm glad you don't have any problem.
I'm sorry, sir. But you cannot go in there. Let's withdraw the first.
Why don't you give this a try?
Huh? Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.